Dear friend, welcome to Easy Classes. If you are planning to create YouTube videos and if you are looking for a free and open source video editor for you, then you are in the right place. So today I'm bringing you a free and open source video editor called Shotcut for your projects. Yes guys, this is completely free and open source that you can edit like a pro to create your video. Okay, if you are watching my video first time, I request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Well, let's get started. First step, we have to download the Shotcut. To download that, open any browser. Let me open Chrome and in the search for Shotcut Video Editor. Then press enter. You will find shotcut.org. So this is the official site. We have to download the software. Just click on the first result. In the most cases, you will find in the first result. And also, I have provided the URL in the video description. Go there and hit. You will end up with the home page. There you will find click to download button to download the software, and you can see that Shotcut is a free, open source and cross-platform video editor. So we don't need to pay any single rupees for this. Okay, you will find click to download, click on that. Now we can see that. So this website will automatically detect your operating system and show the downloads for you. If you are using macOS, you'll find show downloads for Linux, macOS and all. So if you are using macOS, click on the macOS and download the software for you. But I'm using Windows PC. So let me click on the Microsoft Windows. There you will find the options like Windows Installer and Windows Portable Zip File. So I recommend you to always go for Windows Installer and click on the Windows Installer. And you may find that some advertisements showing the download button. Don't click on that. Scroll down. At the end, you will find Shotcut Windows Installer. This is showing 99 MB. Click on that. And once you click on the download installer, you will find the download has been started. So just be patient. I will be back once it finished. Okay, the download has been completed. Just click on the file to start install. Let me minimize the browser. Say yes to continue. And at initial, you have to agree the license. Just click on the I agree. And if you want to change the destination folder to install the files, you can browse and select your directory. I'm okay with the default one and say hit next. And if you want to create a desktop shortcut, you can check this box. And if you want to remove shortcut settings from the registry, you can check box. But I'm okay with the default one and I want to create a desktop shortcut, so I selected this box and install. Okay, the installation has begun and it should complete in a few seconds. Okay, showing that the installation has completed, just click on the close button. Now you can see on the desktop that showing Shotcut. Double click on that to open, and now onwards you can start editing your project. Let me select the timeline here and click on the open file. There you can select your media files, then simply click on that and drag into the timeline. Now you can start editing this, and now you can start editing. So like many video editors, you will be having bunch of tools here. Like you can cut the video and append the video, as well as you can record audio for your video, and keyframes also available for the video. So once you've done your editing, just click on export button here and select your video format like MPG4 or WME. You can select any format here. So once you select that, click on export file. If you go to the advanced, there you can play with the advanced options. Like you can change the frame rates, aspect ratio, resolution, and for audio, you can select the bitrate and codec. So that's it friends. This is how we can easily download and install the Shotcut video editor for free on our Windows 10 operating systems. Hope this video helps you. If you found helpful, please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon. I trust I will meet in the next video. Till then, bye bye.